guys, we are back again with another video. So this is gonna be the everyday makeup routine that I usually do, of course. So nagbangus tayo ulit. Nagvlog tayo ngayon dahil walang class because e bagyo. Pero ang ganda ng weather ngayon, hindi ulan. Thank you so much, Wendy. Okay, let's start. We'll do a everyday makeup featuring my TK kit na palagi kong dala-dala sa school o sa nampani ng mundo. Okay, the sunblock I use is this. Yeah, it's Dermplus. Yan ang passion. This is like 30 plus or 60 plus, so what songs Maroon to. And the price depends on its SPF level. Ito 35 lang, good for everyday makeup. Kasi nakalagay lang ako kanina. And after the sunblock, we use this Tone Up Milk Cream ng Ponds. This is like 20 plus pesos. This is my first time using. This is my first sachet that I use, and it's nice. And even out your skin tone. So next, we'll open this up. What do we have here? Let's see. First thing is we will put concealer. This is from Maybelline Fit Me in the shade Medium 25. Oh, tagal na to sa akin. We're done with concealer. Of course, next is the key light chapter. I love it. This is the one of this video. Watch my video, guys. So, what are you doing here? Ito sa pang school, guys, kasi light lang naman siya, hindi siya siguro depende sa brows mo, diba? May brows kasi na black yung hair eh, parang hindi na kailangan ito man. Okay, let's go with the face. First we will use, still may kikiki, we will use the cheek and lip tint ng KJM Cosmetics, and in the shade Bittersweet Magenta. This is from my sister. Pang-ano lang to, like, if nawala na yung powder through hang, nag-oil up ka na, at least reddish pa yun, diba? And I need a girl like you. I spend last night on the last flight to you. I took a whole day up, trying to get way up. And before tayo mag-mascara, and I'm a type of person na nag-eyeshadow kasi masyadong maputi yung dito. Let's even it out, pero natural pa rin. We'll have this brush, and we'll have this eyebrow powder. It's like a eyebrow powder. And we will have this very used na use na to. The most lightest shade, lightest brown we have here.
Maybe it's 6:45. Maybe I'm barely alive. Maybe you've taken my shit for the last time. Yeah. Maybe I know that I'm drunk. Maybe I know.
After that, you will use this Hypercurl mascara. Dala ko rin yeah. Well, every day. Kung sa every day, of course, hindi ako nang tamang amount, but sa school lang, sobrang konti lang. Parang isang binanda, parang hindi siya lang. Yes, we're done. Ooh, a pimple. We're done with the eyes. Next is the whole face now. We either use this Johnson's baby powder or this Ever Milena, the face powder with vitamin E. It's from my sister too, and she's not using it now. In the shade Honey. This is in the shade Honey. I like it because it's just the same. What will we use? Ito na lang muna use natin. UAB. Sa school, hindi ko ito ginagamit ha. Ito nga sa school. Para friendly lang. Friendly. Okay. We'll use this. Our powder brush. Well, just... Yung hair natin napaka-frizzy. Next is the blush. Dun na tayo sa blush. Vice Cosmetics again. We'll use this blush. Brush. Number 9. Chuchu. This lip care, the my broken arm one. I need you right now. So don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling. I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't let me down. Yeah, yeah. You, Australia. Like she did on the lips. We will use this highlighter brush again for the Rimming Mermaid. Gagamitin natin yung center, yung gold, very useful. ayoko ng super matte. Kaya sometimes itong juice powder na lang. Dilim sa labas na it's 301. I think we're done. Don't like your tilted stage. The role you made me play. The fool. No, I don't like you. I don't like your perfect crime. How you laugh when you lie. You said the gun was mine. Isn't cool. No, I don't like you. But I got smarter. I got harder in the nick of time. I rose up from the dead. I do it all the time. I got a list of names and yours is in red underlined. I check it once, then I check it twice. Oh, look what you made me do. So that's all. So that's all for the makeup, everyday makeup routine. Please like and subscribe for more upcoming videos. What suggestion may you guys have? May idea ako for what's for our next video.